Is pipewire suitable for low latency performance? Let's find out. Here's a head-to-head comparison of pipewire versus jack. I'm using 64 samples as my buffer size on each, and 44.1 kilohertz as the sampling rate. Here's pipewire. Can already see that we're getting some X runs. CPU is sitting around 6.5%. All right, about 12 X runs. And here's jack. And jack is performing flawlessly. So jack still has the performance edge, but pipewire is convenient.